Vice President Mike Pence and Second Lady Karen Pence made a surprise visit to South Carolina yesterday, visiting Marines, sailors, and civilians aboard Marine Corps Air Station Beaufort. While there, they served a Thanksgiving meal and spoke with service members and civilians. They also posed for photos with them.